here at Desnette Farm in Warwick, Quebec. I'm here to speak to you a little bit about the equipment we have installed in this new barn built in 2023. It's a nice 320-foot long barn adjoining the existing barn. It's a four-row barn, well-built and features GEA equipment, more specially manure handling equipment designed for sand bedding. There is an electromix system, including a piston pump and agitator designed for sand bedding, as well as GEA scrapers also designed for sand. It prevents premature wear and it's much more robust. The cable system is more durable because it is less likely to experience wear because of the sand. The new building has been annexed to the existing tie stall barn. This tie stall barn is now used as a calving pen. What's interesting about the calving pen is it uses straw bedding. We use the same alley scraper system in place to clean up this area when the animals go to the feed bunk. However, the scraper is specially designed with the ability to be disengaged. When disengaged, it prevents the newborn animals from being injured by a scraper in the event of any issues. Therefore, the scraper can be disengaged overnight while the rest of the building is being cleaned up. This is a nice configuration adapted for today's modern dairy facilities and the best technology you can get for animal comfort. Le confort des animaux.